Indy at MN Auto Events as well. We're back over here at the Speedway off Coon Rapids Boulevard at the Saturday Night Cruise again, and I have an immaculate car. I don't even know what it is, but it's a 64 Comet, and we are going to interview the owner, and we're going to check out this vehicle. Tell me a little bit more about the vehicle.
Hey there, it's a 64 Comet Caliente gasser. It's got a 351 Cleveland, like 800 horsepower, 13-to-1 compression, red lines like 9,500, four-speed, 411 gears in the back with a 9-inch. Everything's chrome here and there, sound system. More fun than a barrel of monkeys to drive.
So, tell me I just heard this correctly. This thing's a four-speed?
Oh, you got
a clutch?
Absolutely. It's got to have a stir stick or it's staying in the garage.
Wow, that's awesome. I don't think I've ever... I mean, my dad's a big fan of the gassers. I know all about Moon Eyes and everything like that, but I don't think I've ever seen somebody with a gasser that's a stick. So tell me a little bit about it. Has this car ever actually been to the drag strip, or is it kind of a show car?
No, I just built it within the last year, basically my COVID escape.
Yep.
Worked on it every day since last January, and I got it done for the Frankensteiner's car show last year.
Yep.
And then this is the third time out. I was down here last weekend, and I was driving with my strobe lights on, and I got yanked and got a $130 tag.
But you're back.
Yeah.
Oh, you're back.
I just paid it. Move on.
Nothing can keep us off the road when we love cruising. That's right.
Life's too short.
So, you built this car yourself?
I did.
Wow. What was the condition of the vehicle before you put it together?
The car was a running and driving car.
Okay.
The thing was red, or this is a Raptor color. It's a ruby red.
Yep.
It had like black here, and it didn't have none of the graphics. None of the interior had like racing bucket seats in it, and the interior was kind of ratty and stuff like that. But it was a good start.
Yep.
But it had it came with a four barrel originally and stuff like that. It was just kind of, but it was a good start to this, and then I just got creative.
Is this the original motor?
No. The motor is out of a 71 Cobra.
Okay.
Torino.
Yep.
Cleveland. So it's a 351 Cleveland. Runs and drives. Car's more fun than a barrel of monkeys, man. I have a blast with this thing.
That's awesome. I'm going to get some more shots of the car here and try to come up with a few more questions, because I've got a million of them, but I want to make sure I ask questions that people like. Yeah, great. I just can't get over the fact that this thing has a clutch pedal and an eyeball shift knob. The paint is absolutely immaculate. All the colors. Sound system. Tell us a little bit about the sound system.
Well, the sound system is just a basic system that I put together. It's got a 5-channel amp that's running the 4 speakers inside. I'm not running the subs off of that amp. I'm running the subs off of that Alpine amp, JLR audio amp, the battery box, the fuel cell, and the monster cap, and just some good tunes. You gotta have tunes.
I agree with that. I agree with that statement. And the trunk is very clean. Very, very clean.
Yeah, the next thing I'm going to stick is mirrors on the inside of the triangles in there.
Very cool.
Haven't gotten a lot of